If you tap the Explore menu, you'll move to the Explore screen. This is a map of Tokyo. Swipe the screen to navigate the map. The first area in the game that you can access is Harajuku. As you can see, by leveling up, you'll be able to access other areas in the game. Make sure not to miss participating in the Crystal of the Abyss and daily theme parks. Let's tap on Harajuku to enter the dungeon screen. Here you'll find a number of explore zones. Each zone has information about what level you need to be to enter it. The flag icon indicates the number of steps within the zone it takes to be completed, and the amount of light energy required to enter the zone is next to it. After successfully clearing a zone, the word clear will appear, as well as a number indicating how many times each particular zone has been cleared. Be sure to check your gift box for rewards each time you clear a dungeon.